Welcome back from Minakami in Japan. It's nice to have your company. Now, many countries have their sporting traditions, but not many are 2,000 years old and embrace obesity as much as sumo here in Japan.
Well, we may be able to beat the Japanese at rugby, but we've never given them a good thrashing in sumo. However, that may all be about to change. Could it be a Kiwi's turn to take on these plus-size superstars?
Against the advice of my chiropractor, I've come here to the sumo district in Tokyo, and we're going to learn a little bit about sumo. Also, hopefully, we'll get the chance to take on one of these big boys, and to be honest, I back myself. Yes, they're big, but do they have the endurance? And also, a lot of them wearing nappies. As I sat and sized up my sweaty behemoth opponents, I felt confident. I figured I had youth and speed on my side, but I fear I may have undereaten.
What are you having for lunch later on?
Well, sushi. Do you know sushi?
Yeah.
1 meal, my record, 300 piece, 1 meal. very expensive.
However, there's a spanner in the works. A South African television crew has joined the party.
This guy from South African TV, he looks like he might have some moves. Here we go.
Not only was my broken spine a concern, now I had national pride to contend with. Any tough matches out there for you today?
Very easy.
To be honest, in the first one, I think you were actually robbed.
Yeah, you think so? I also thought so.
Representing New Zealand, weighing in at a measly 89 kg, dripping wet.
The trick is to get you a little bit dizzy.
Eating only 7 pieces of brown rice sushi. 6 years since he last wore a diaper. Jeremy Wells!
Well, that was embarrassing.
Oh, that's a bit rough.
He didn't even put up a fight. He just, you know, he could have done it with one finger.
I tried my hardest.
Really?
I tried my hardest. Those guys are professional athletes, Hillary. They are very, very strong. They train for 8 hours a day. He ate 300 pieces of sushi.
Well, you need to eat some more for a start. That's what you need to do. Well, we saw you last night doing that challenge. You look very fit. But tonight, well, you needed a bit more work. We'll see you tomorrow. Those were our people today. Okay. That was 7 Sharp tonight.